For over 30 years, George Fisher Signet has offered innovative, leading-edge sensor and instrument technology, many with patented and award-winning designs. The portfolio includes popular analytical products like pH, conductivity, and flow sensors, with its newest addition, the insertion magmeter. The Signet 2551 and 2552 magmeters combine proven magneto-inductive flow measurement technology with a patented super-compact design. The device creates an alternating magnetic field by means of a built-in coil. The magnetic field interacts with the flowing liquid and generates a small voltage across two measuring electrodes. The voltage is proportional to the flow velocity and is measured and processed by the integrated electronics. Since there are no moving parts, these sensors are ideal for reliable measurement in dirty or high solid liquids. They are offered in a variety of wetted materials so they can be used in a wide range of liquids flowing in metal or plastic pipes. The sensor installs easily into standard Signet flow fittings. Signet magmeters feature bidirectional flow and empty pipe detection and measure flow ranges from 0.15 to 33 feet per second. The 2551 is available for pipe sizes up to 12 inches. For large dimension pipes up to 48 inches, the award-winning 2552 magmeter is a rugged metal sensor that can be installed without interrupting the process liquid flow. The 2552 is threaded onto a closed ball valve. The sensor is easily inserted, even with one hand. The design is ideal for locations where sensor cleaning is required. It is simply done by retracting the sensor, closing the ball valve, and removing. After cleaning the sensor, the 2552 is threaded again on the ball valve. The O-ring seals prevent process leakage. The blue and red lights indicate various flow conditions. The optional watertight cable enables prolonged submersion in temporary flooded conditions. The sensor output can be connected to a PLC, chart recorder, or one of Signet's world-renowned instruments, such as the model 8550. The 8550 displays flow values, totalizes the volume of fluid running through the pipe, and is available with relays and 4 to 20 milliamp outputs for various control options. Flow and other Signet sensors are used in facilities where water quality is desired and can be found in different market segments. Our team of dedicated professionals, together with our extensive network of distributors in over 50 countries, makes George Fisher Signet a company you can depend on for your flow and analytical measurement needs.